If you basically have been living under a freaking rock for your whole life, then basically go to this website. I post weird animations on there. It's probably like my third time on there. I think I've been on there since 2019 or something.